This is the media. This is JT, Juggling Taxi World News. Hey, buddy, how are you?
Pretty good.
We just started the interview and we got cut off. So tell me, you said you wanted to be where in 5 years again?
Have multiple championships under my belt, multiple world champion.
Nice.
And just a successful businessman.
And if there was any kids coming up, what would you tell them to do to get to your level? Or what would you like to tell a kid coming up? Anything, any ideas to help them?
Oh, man, just stay focused, believe in yourself. You know, don't listen to people. Negativity, just train hard, work hard at whatever you are doing, and keep a positive mindset and fight and go as far as you can.
Show me fist. There it is. And even though it's the amateurs is one thing, but when you get into the pros, it's a business, right?
Yeah, it's a business. That's one thing business. People forget. Yeah. See, when you're an amateur, you're fighting for trophies, and it's mainly fun.
But yeah.
Once you get into this professional world, it's a business, and you have to worry about certain things before you can actually get even step into the ring as far as negotiating a purse or negotiating certain things.
So. One more time. Tell me the fight again. What date? And
September 12th at the MGM.
MGM. Come check me out. A shout out. Come see him.
Yes,
this
sir.
Is JT, baby. JT Juggling Taxi World News. There's the meter.